Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. To make a purchase? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Actually, wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again. Hands on such a thing. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. To hunger is to be alive. Have a wonderful adventure.
It was, so why? So what's that for? Wait, do I need to go and get the thingy?
Come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Bruce feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
So that looks like you're gonna get the key for that graveyard, but
am I losing it?
To put that there to open it. Oh. So it's a puzzle.
This is
Joe
back.
Yeah.
You're
doing it.
What? What's going on? Don't start this shit again. Where's the item? Or it could be the door, actually. It could be the door.
Thank you.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Oops.
Why is this here?
So you're supposed to remember when it played. Yeah, okay. Oh, so it goes. You mother...
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
still alive.
Imagine if they did like a Bloody Mary doll to represent the doll of her on the throne. Oh, I've got iron.
Fucking monster.
She gone, man. She gone. Oh.
It's over. Mia. We'll make things right. What? Good. get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? Two.